Look outside and you can see it's a little bit hazy, still very cloudy over much of the islands. But the good news is that it'll start to clear out for leeward spots tonight, hour by hour. The skies will clear for windward areas. We could see a few more showers. That's, of course, because we have light trades that will be moving in tonight. And tomorrow morning, starting the day with a few windward showers, and we could see a repeat of those afternoon leeward rains once again. But at least our trades are coming back tomorrow. 83 in Honolulu, as well as Kahului, 79 in Molokai. And what we have is a storm system to the north. And that clump of clouds you're seeing will push off to the east. When it's far away from the islands, it won't have control of our winds anymore. And that's when the trades return. It'll start with the Big Island tomorrow, then go on to Maui County, Oahu, and Kauai. So we should have full-blown trades by late tomorrow into Thursday morning as well. All right, the state radar not showing too much as far as rain right now. Much of the heavier rains we saw earlier today has cleared out. We had about a quarter inch in Kapahi, Kauai today, but there are some rains coming in from the south. You can see those southwest rains headed towards Waimea, Kauai, and some showers around Ni'ihau. Cleared up pretty good for Oahu. No major rain and downpour, at least at this hour, now that the islands have cooled off and those heat-triggered showers have decreased. And it's driest for the Big Island tonight, but still a little cloudy for viewing of the blood moon. In the surf, North Shores are up just a little at 2 to 4. Elsewhere, it's about 1 to 3, including the west, east, and the south shore. So tonight, we're starting off with mostly cloudy skies. It'll start to clear up gradually. Trade winds, or excuse me, variable winds at 5 to 15 miles per hour. We retain our windward showers. And tomorrow, by late afternoon, those winds will be 5 to 15 mile per hour trades, and they'll be sticking around, thankfully, not only for the next several days, but even into the upcoming weekend and into next week. And just a heads up on the upcoming Columbus Day Monday, it looks like we could get a little bit more rain in the form of windward showers while leeward areas stay on the drier side. But a little cloudy for the viewing right now. Hopefully you can catch that moon in between those passing clouds.
All right. Happy birthday, pal.
Thanks, buddy. It's the big 4-0.
Bum, 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 bum. Oh, no, you got 10 more years to go yet.
For that one.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thanks. Appreciate it.